awkward man.
Hey, welcome.
Ape, awkward
he's
ape.
He's got his ape arms. His ape awkward arms. Hey, everybody, welcome to Tim and Matt Play.
Tim and Matt chew gum on stream.
Some of us, half of us are chewing gum and the other half are not chewing gum.
I'm hoping it doesn't come through too loudly.
I don't know. Maybe we'll move this mic closer to you as well.
Oh, a little closer to me for the gum sounds.
I was just trying to center it. Oh, poop. I needed that password.
Poop. We were so prepared.
Hey.
See, you should have just let it play and then you wouldn't need to. You could look for the password while you let it go.
Now I gotta look for the password.
Dr. Light actually created rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
And then he turned rock into Mega Man? Was rock Mega Man?
Yes.
Yeah, because
so
rock is a boy's name.
In Japan,
is girl's name?
His name is Rockman.
Rockman.
Yes.
Rockmaninoff.
And his sister in later games was Roll. And
was she named Rollman?
So it's like rock and roll?
Yeah, I get the rock and roll joke.
Which is why his dog's name's Rush, like rock and roll.
Right. But what's her name in Japan?
Roll.
Oh, so he's Rockman in Japan and she's Roll in Japan.
Yeah, it's like a whole theme of music stuff.
Oh, so it wasn't just like an American joke?
No, because we didn't get the joke. They called him Mega Man here.
Hmm. Seems like a pretty easy joke to get.
But they didn't make it. They called him something different. He's called Mega Man here, so they don't have that same motif here.
Well, yeah, but they knew he was called Rockman.
Most people didn't.
Oh, so okay. Like Japan just...
When they were translating it,
they just translated it weird? Okay, I get it.
Yeah. Where's this password?
But yes, thank you for explaining rock and roll to me. I never would have got that without
I was
your,
trying to say that the joke was not...
expert advice.
Not in America.
So I'm such an idiot!
If you please. Okay, this stream is super exciting because I can't find the password.
Alright, we're getting so many new followers right now. We should just stream this for an hour.
I don't understand where I put it.
An hour of the Mega Man password screen.
Where was it?
I don't know.
Come on.
Did you even do it?
I know I did it.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
It's so annoying.
You just, like, guess. Just,
I feel...
Guess where you think the dots are.
Real bad about this.
So does it just say what bosses you've beat?
Well, it shows... Yeah, because it'll give
me... And, like,
me...
what items you have.
Yeah. Because I just have Quick Man left.
If you remember what items you have and what bosses you beat, you could just probably Google that.
I could Google it.
And it would tell you exactly what password to put in.
That was the password, okay.
So I've been watching a lot of Good Mythical Morning lately.
Yeah, it's a pretty funny show.
Yeah, super funny. I feel like I forgot for a while.
Okay, I got it. Oh, that was annoying.
I feel like I stopped watching that show for like 6 months, maybe a year, and Link aged like 12 years in that time.
He's got a lot of different haircuts.
Oh, it's so gray too. Got like gray hair in there.
Uh-huh.
Maybe he always was.
When you're on the internet in the morning.
You just let it go gray.
All right.
Also, I feel kind of like they're running out of jokes.
They probably are.
I feel like
they're like
they're
kind of
just going through
stuff.
The motions. Like they were doing shoot, what was it? Oh, they were putting stuff in a water filter to see what happened to it.
Yes, they did that. What did they put in there recently?
They put a ton of stuff, like Windex. And
didn't they put, like, Mountain Dew, and it
beer,
came out,
Mountain
like,
Dew.
Pretty
yep,
much...
Everything was clear, it came out. But I feel like their banter was like, oh, yep, let's do this now. All right.
Well, if you do a show every day, I figure, like...
Right, yeah, yeah, I just, like, it's been, like, 6 years.
Are you trying to tell me that we should make Tim and Matt Play into a morning show every morning?
Oh, my God. If I get paid for it as much as they do.
If we did it every morning, we could probably make... some money.
I'm sure we could make at least $10.
Oh my god, $10 American? That's worthless.
Oh no! You went the wrong way, you chump.
I'm
look
fine.
Look at all that loot you missed.
I'm fine right now.
I gotta beat these flame bros.
Flame war! Alright. I would like to beat this stage this whole hour.
So I also watched the one where they were like putting, they put things in salt for 3 months to see what would happen.
Oh boy, that's probably didn't turn out so well.
Well, the things they put in were ridiculous. Like, they put in a hot dog.
Gross.
But in the bun.
Ew! It probably dissolved.
Nope. Let me think what happened. Yeah, the bun became super soft and the hot dog became super hard.
Gross.
Mm-hmm. They put in Jell-O.
Uh-huh.
Like a cup of Jell-O. Just turned into liquid. Turned back into liquid.
Like, was it sealed?
Yeah, in a jar, like a mason jar.
Okay.
They put a watermelon, like a whole watermelon in.
Uh-huh.
And so the rind got super translucent. And
that was dumb. That was stupid.
And the inside turned into like watermelon jerky.
Oh.
It's really weird. They put a liver. like
you'd have in liver and onions.
Yeah, just like a liver. It was horrible.
Ew.
It like completely liquefied.
That's so gross.
And the salt was like meat salt. It was horrible. And they opened it up and they both went, oh, oh.
That's what I would be.
Smell.
Oh no, why am I so slow?
You're really,
really messing
it up. It's probably
because
you're trying to stare at the...
There's nobody watching
the dashboard
us.
While you're doing this. Alright, yeah, work that thumb, the thumb action. Not fast enough.
I'll be as fast as I want to be.
Is that how fast you want to be?
That's exactly the speed.
That's how I jump too, every time. Arms up! Arms up!
Every time. I'm gonna get this!
Oh boy.
Hey, Iggy's in here. Hi, Iggy.
Who Iggy is?
My cousin Jay's wife. My cousin-in-law.
Cousin Jay's wife.
I should get that extra life. Get extra goodness.
Extra wife.
So this was a shitty week.
What?
So this was a shitty week.
Are you talking about politics?
I'm talking about politics.
Tim and Matt play politics.
I play politics each and every day.
Tim and Matt, politic on the internet.
Isn't that what the internet was built for?
Pretty sure it was built for cat pictures.
It was built by...
And it is handling that cat picture job handily.
Is...
Can you use that platform to rise up through the level? Or does it not let you go?
It will, but it'll run out before you go to the next one.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Have you tried?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I've never seen you try.
I have played this game before you were even alive.
So many times you can't even beat this level.
Before you were even alive.
That's not true.
It is.
There's no way that's true.
It is.
Oh, look at that. Look at you go.
This is where I have
traps.
Here you
go. There you go. Oh, should have gone back to the right.
Back to the right.
Yep, you would have been right there.
Well, we're going to try it again. That's what we're going to do.
Should have done a switchback.
A sling blade.
Mm-hmm. Is that smart? Are you just impatient?
Yeah, I'm impatient.
Seems like you're getting impatient and sloppy.
This fool is wasted.
You're using all your chainsaws.
I have a lot of them still.
Oh!
Oh, to be young and in shorts.
You gotta juke back to the right. There you go.
Now I gotta juke real hard to the right.
You gotta juke real hard. You made it.
No,
oh,
I didn't!
So close.
I think I have to hop. Like, right there, I gotta go, boop.
Hop down instead of fall. You gotta hop it over.
Yep. Hop it all over.
Hop no it is.
Heck no it all.
So yeah, we drew it. We went on a camping trip recently.
Mike's in the chat, too.
Did some camping with Michael.
Oh, yeah. Camping was fun for the day that I was there.
Oh, yeah, you didn't stay the whole time.
No, I'm glad I didn't. I had a lot to do.
Oh, yeah, we had a lot of Canasta to play.
It sounded like you didn't get a lot of Canasta played.
No, we played a lot of
Canasta. It sounded like you started to play Canasta and then things didn't go as planned.
The game didn't last too much longer.
Yeah.
And then we played the next day, too.
Yeah, it sounded like you set everybody up to play, and you're like, I'm out.
It just took forever to explain it. There's a lot of rules in Canasta.
You said it was an easy game.
It is easy.
But it takes
forever. But it's like, you know, one of those... And it's not like one of those games. But you know, like, board games, I have a ton of rules. Once you start playing, it's really easy.
No, I've never played a board game before.
Oh. Well, anyway, there's a lot of rules, but once you learn them... Oh, yeah, you can't jump there.
I did it!
Nice, nice.
But I still gotta keep going.
You gotta... Oh my god, you're not gonna make it!
Oh! Come on! Cut me some slack!
That was trash. Trash.
Ah. That was it. That was the end of it.
Yep, and you didn't make it.
I was really close, though. It was... Mike says canasty.
Canasty. If you're not first, you're last. What did you do? Went to climb to the top of a fire tower. That was pretty sweet.
That was terrifying.
No, it was not.
It really was.
Yeah, you looked very uncomfortable up there.
I was. I went up to the top.
That's
I did.
True. You were up there for a brief moment.
I did it, and then I was done doing it.
I felt like once you were at the top, you would have been more comfortable. Because it was like a room with windows. You know?
Well, it was...
Like, does being in a skyscraper bother you if you're looking out the window?
No, no,
no.
The thing that actually bothered me was I looked at the metal structure, and it was like it was all steel, and that was great. But I did see, like, one of the beams that was holding it up, one of the cross sections, was bent. And I was like, oh, no, the whole thing's going to fall down.
Right now. This thing has been here for like 50 years, but today's the day.
I'm not saying that I was rational about it.
Yeah. Oh, no, and it, you know, climbing up those things, it's always, you can feel it move.
It was, it swayed in the wind yep. and did stuff.
But, yeah, it was super cool. Super cool up there. Can he do it? Is this the end?
Ah! So that's close. So frustrating.
So close, so close. You gotta fall to the right.
Iggy S, who's winning. Right now the game is winning, and I am not.
The Bears.
No, that doesn't seem right either.
Score. Nothing. Who's winning? Bears. It's like one of the best jokes in that movie. Anyone know the movie? In the chat? We still got two people in the chat?
We still have two people in the chat.
Yeah, I can't see it.
You can take the laptop.
Is it wired?
Well, let me do this first.
Oh my goodness. You guys are so off your asses. Oh, you gotta fall to the right. You're not gonna make it. You're too far over. I knew it.
Yeah, the chat's right in there.
Yeah, I can see where the chat is, man. I, as previously said, I'm okay. Not an idiot.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to type the Bears.
I think they don't know the movie. That's...
Oh, right, I was going to explain the movie. So, the movie that I'm referring to involves a certain boy who stays home from school pretending to be sick.
Does he have, like, a day off?
He has his day off. So the joke is, what's the principal's name?
I don't remember.
Call it out in the chat, what's the principal's name? You guys know? Principal? From Ferris Bueller's Day Off?
God! I have to remember to fall to the right there.
Anyway, he's like searching for Ferris, like, you know, he's going through the town, and he walks into this diner, and he sees a game on TV, a baseball game that Ferris is at, actually.
Uh-huh.
And he sits there for a second, and he asks the guy who's sitting next to him, he says, what's the score? Or he says... Yeah, what's the score? And he says, nothing. And he says, who's winning? But the score is nothing.
Yeah.
No one's winning. But he says, who's winning? And so the guy says, the Bears. If it's a baseball game. So he's just like, you're an idiot.
Yes, because the Bears are a football team.
Mike says, Farias Bueller, which is not the principal's name. That's not.
Hey, friendo. Guess who made it?
You made it.
No, I didn't. There's still one more.
Yeah, duh.
Oh! There's so many in this stage.
There are a lot.
Oh, I forgot. I have forgotten this.
So, yeah, that's a great joke. And hardly everybody catches it because it's like not really acknowledged as a joke in the movie. It always cracks me up.
Wayne's World's got a ton of those like little tiny throwaway jokes.
Oh, yeah, especially a movie like that.
Yeah,
that
like...
comes from a sketch.
There's like... You watch that movie and you're like, oh my god, I didn't even realize like how that joke was put in there. Sight gags and stuff like that. Airplane is notorious for that.
I actually have not seen Airplane.
You should watch Airplane.
Yeah, that's what they say. Also haven't seen Trains, Planes, and Automobiles or whatever that movie's called.
Jonathan Candy?
Jonathan Candy. It's my favorite candy bar. What's your favorite kind of candy? Jonathan.
That's a pretty good joke. Save it.
Save it for later. Wait, we're on the show. That would be just great if I asked a student. Remembering candy, what's your favorite kind? Jonathan.
Lol. Lol, 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 lol. I don't even think his name was Jonathan. I think it's John, like J-O-H-N.
Yeah, but still.
No, you didn't get my joke!
Please dissect.
Welcome to Tim and Matt Play Ruin Jokes.
Tim and Matt Ruin Jokes with 3 viewers. Does being on this dashboard count as a viewer?
Yes. We are one of the viewers.
That's lame. I thought maybe you were just watching on your phone or something.
Nope.
That seems like something you would do.
Does it?
You guys got any good jokes in the chat? You know
any
jokes?
Oh, fuck!
Wow!
Oh!
I guess this used to be a family show.
No, it didn't. Watch out, we swear.
Warning, contains swears.
Adult language, sexual positions.
Oh, the chat comments, that is a really good joke. That is funny. They must be a little behind. Are they a little behind?
Yeah, they're a little behind.
They're a little behind.
Yeah, it takes a while to process and get out to them.
I don't know which one they're talking about. The John Candy joke? Probably the John Candy joke. Or the Bears
anything
joke.
Anything
we say is really...
Damn.
Maybe they're talking about your playing style.
It's a joke right now. I'm sorry, this is super boring because it's the same level, but it is entirely frustrating, I promise you. I'm going to blame it on LCD lag.
Oh, Izzy says the Bears joke was the funny one.
Iggy?
Iggy? What did I say, Izzy?
Yeah.
Oh, it does say Iggy.
I too can
I couldn't see, it's orange. It's the orange text.
Reading is the hardest.
Reading is the hardest kind of math. I guess they don't like the John Candy joke.
They like the Bears joke.
Oh, go, 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 go. You're going to do it.
Don't say that. don't ruin me.
She said Iggy.
Yes, it is Iggy. I'm aware. Oh, man. Did a lot of data cleaning this week. Boy, is that not fun.
Data clean.
There's a lot of bad, unclean data in
this
world.
I think they have a spray for that.
You gotta go see a doctor, get an ointment.
It comes with a little scrubber. Put it on your... Scrub it on the carpet. Yeah. Yikes pencils.
Those are the best pencils.
Whose data were you cleaning?
My own data.
Oh man, I bet it was dirty.
It was member data.
It was a dirty bird.
It was member data from...
Gross.
Indivisible.
Gross. I don't see anybody's member data.
It's just a bunch of dicks in a column.
Anthony Weiner's member data.
Oh, gross.
I mean,
they showed that image so many times, it's like seared into my brain.
I haven't seen it.
What are you talking about?
What?
The Anthony Weiner picture that he sent around to that
Twitter
girl?
Yeah, I haven't seen it.
Really?
I didn't seek it out.
I didn't seek it out anyway.
It seems like
it was all over the place. Like, it was on The Daily Show, like, every day.
No, I didn't see it.
Oh my god.
Haven't seen it? Don't want to.
It wasn't his actual junk. It was, like, an outline of his junk.
Oh, haven't seen that either.
Seems weird that you're being real defensive about it. It was like all
I'm saying,
over the
I haven't
news.
Seen it. I know about it. Mike says gross. It is gross. Brunel Malk. But come on,
how what?
You can't be a politician with the last name Weiner
without getting
and go around
sex
showing
crimes.
Your Weiner to people. Like, that's just you're just letting people know that, yep, that's my name and I'm proud of it.
You're just like going around like, that's the joke.
Maybe that's why he became a Weiner.
A weenist.
A weenist. I'm a professional weenist. One of the only weenists remaining.
Oh no!
What did
Fuck.
You do?
Oh!
What did you do?
No!
You would have had it!
I would have had it!
What did you do?
I'm getting closer. It's called progress.
The nastiest data possible. I almost wrote Pop-a-soul.
Pop-a-soul. Anything is Pop-a-soul if you believe it can be.
With time, all is Pop-a-soul.
Pop-a-soul. Slap that on a t-shirt. Tim and Matt play.
All is possible.
Buy our merch.
Buy our merch.
Help send Tim's kids to college.
Or somewhere. Wherever they want to go.
The jungle?
The oil fields of New Mexico.
Oil fields.
It's a real place. I was there.
Yeah, you were there. Working for, like, Evil Corp.
Yeah, I can't talk about it. Not on this show.
Only on your other show where you reveal all your secrets.
Oh, Iggy thinks that your data sounds sexy.
It's super hot right now. It's clean now.
Are you overclocking your computer?
Yeah, I was overclocking it.
Is this hot?
Oh my gosh.
Is this hot?
I'm done.
Because when you overclock your computer, it heats up.
I'm so done.
I can't even talk right now. I want it to happen. So I can stop watching it. Oh. Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, now.
Woo-woo!
We'll let you start right here, though.
Yes. If nice. I get to the boss in time.
Nice.
I just gotta beat this fool. Gotta waste this fool.
You're in trouble. You should use those buzzers.
I just had to waste that fool.
Ah! Can you just, like, jump past him when he hops?
I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Just squeeze on by. Oh, he jumped right on you! And took all your health bars.
My bars.
All of my bars!
So, how many lives do I have? Enough! I have enough lives! But I only have, like, one shot at this. I'm just gonna die here. Get all my health back.
That's what you did last
time. And then
time.
I have, like, my freeze.
Oh, look how quick he is.
Yeah, he's very quick. And he takes a ton of damage. And his weakness only goes for, like half his health.
And then it's not a weakness anymore?
And that, well, it runs out.
Like,
check this. I have one shot at this.
Oh, Iggy says, oh, no!
See? So, like, it drains at double the speed. And then he's back to his old games.
Oh. That's a cool...
Oh, that doesn't work out.
Bink, bink, bink. Poot, poot, poot. Is that the best thing to use, then?
Yeah.
Not, like, the water bubbles or anything like that? You just gotta make sure you hit him, I guess.
Yes!
Nice, nice,
yes!
Nice.
Yeah!
Bars! I ate a bar before I came over here. A meal bar.
Gross.
It was good.
Is it like a power sauce bar?
Is that just a bunch of spaghetti?
A bunch of spaghetti. Well, he was everything in bar form.
Hospital, please!
And he's like... Power sauce bar was apple cores and old Chinese newspapers.
No, it was,
I'm taking
chocolate and peanut butter.
Peanuts butter?
Press a button. Which one?
Now it's time for Wily.
Where's the any key? Do, 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 do. Still holding solid at 3 viewers.
Da, na, 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 na,
96 na, na, views. Na. What does that mean?
That's total on our channel.
That's not very many.
No.
You gotta bump those up. Dr. Wiley?
Oh, I'm going to do Dr. Wiley. Dr. Wiley?
Dr. Wiley, how dare you? Oh, look, you've gotten to one bubble.
Yeah, well, that's the stage. Like, so that's the layout of the stage. This is my favorite song in maybe all of video games.
Yes, I also noticed that it is much different from the previous songs in this game.
Oh my god, you just don't have a Nintendo brain.
I don't have a Nintendo brain.
This is why
it's not fast enough. It's so quaint.
You're quaint.
Look at all those TVs you got.
They're TVs.
So what happens when you run out of rings?
Then Tails dies.
Rip Tails. Ooh, Exploding Jay likes this song a lot too.
Yeah, because it's a great song.
So I think the 3 viewers we have went down to 2.
There are people we know.
Right, but one of them is not us.
Yeah,
there were 3 people in the chat.
It's Mike and Iggy and Jay. And, well, Iggy might have gotten off.
Well, now it's 2.
Oh, okay.
But it was 3 when 3 people were there.
Yeah, this soundtrack is really, really good.
Is it fire, Matt?
It's fire.
Is
bars!
The soundtrack fire?
Bars!
Can't wait for Mega Man's mixtape to come out.
Bars.
It's lit, fam.
It's
bombs. That was a good one. I liked how you did that. Shut the fuck up. Just sent that thing up in the chute by itself. It was really helpful.
I'm done with you.
I'm just really good at video games, so.
Debatable.
Master debatable.
Good one.
Thank you.
You truly are the king of comedy.
Iggy, he says, got logged off somehow.
See?
She doesn't know how to use technology.
Technology? Never heard of it.
Sounds like she knows how to use the log off button.
Our views are funding.
Sick burns in the chat.
We're getting torn apart.
I think it just wasn't exciting anymore because you like
beat the thing.
The thing.
Yeah, I did. Well, this... there's
really Jim and Pam this
there's
this
a
stream.
Oh my god, for real though, The Office did get a lot worse once Jim and Pam got together.
So we had to put everything up.
Ah!
What was that?
Went right off the
edge.
Oh,
Nintendo. Oh, we have 4 viewers now.
Whoa!
We are creeping up in the world. It was just
check
like when Andy Bernard...
The only reason that this should exist. Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah, you did a great job there.
Shit.
It was like, ooh, Angela and Andy, that's exciting. Nobody cares. The only good thing about Andy and Angela maybe getting married was Andy stepping in cow poop and saying, darn! I think about that a lot, actually.
Stephen Colbert was on that show.
That very specific scene.
For a second.
When they're in Dwight Schrute's barn, and he steps in cow poop and just says, darn! He's trying to keep his cool.
Talking about the Nard dog. There's a big old dragon that's gonna come up here.
Sweet.
Are you ready for this big old dragon?
What's it, dragon?
I'm done with you. I'm done.
Squeak! Squeech! Squeech!
Oh no.
The classic video game design. We're not sure what to make this level, so let's just put blocks in the nothing. Are you supposed to shoot it?
Not yet. Soon.
But I bet
now
most people would start shooting it right away. And they would fall.
Oh, that's a bubble.
Good job.
I need this. No!
Oh.
The knockback. The knockback is for real.
You did so good. Oh, man. Iggy is not a fan of what Jay just said.
Yeah, she's not taking his
which
crap.
Was, Iggy can't see my previous insults in the chat. And then Iggy said, F you, Jay.
Whoa.
Except she didn't say F.
This is... getting pretty spicy in the chat.
Tim and Matt, read the chat out loud. down to 3 viewers.
Oh, it's because the language got too intense.
Yeah. Oh, Mike says good one, Tim. I don't know which one was good.
None of them.
All of them. He should have said good ones. Look at those little Sega propellers.
Sega propellers? What makes them Sega?
No, they just look a lot like the propellers in the Flying Fortress zone from Sonic and Knuckles.
Your
Sky Fortress? Wing Fortress.
Your, knowledge of things is purely Sega-based.
Well, what do you expect?
More from you.
I had a cousin who had a Game Boy. So...
Is that your black friend? My cousin with a Game Boy?
They're from Canada.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they live in Canada, so.
You wouldn't know
them. Dragon. That was a good one.
It's all subjective. No! Damn it! The same thing!
Oh, man, you are just on fire. You are tearing up this level. Dr. Wily doesn't know what hit him.
Dr. Wily?
Dr. Wily?
Mike texted me and asked who Iggy and Jay were, so I'm going to just read it out loud.
I know, I texted him back.
Oh. It's not some people Matt knows, they're
pink
my relatives.
Awesome. Oh, do you turn pink when you use that?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, Brit.
Chuckle. Sensible chuckle.
Sensible chuck. I love that image. Like,
sensible chuckle. So, the reason I laughed is because I checked my phone.
Oh, that's a pretty good reason to laugh.
And I just got someone's like, yeah, good joke. So, our friend,
oh.
Our mutual friend,
oh,
recently
no.
Snapped in her story a picture of where she lives in, like, the weather in,
Who?
Kansas?
Who are you talking about?
Where does Lauren live?
Kansas.
Yeah, Kansas. And it was like 112, it said.
Oh, gross. Ew.
And so she circled and put no thanks. And so I sent her a picture of Tom Hanks with like some unconscious dude. And I said, no, comma, T. Hanks.
Oh, Tim.
Yeah, because it looks like no thanks, but it's no T. Hanks.
You really have outdone yourself.
I know. I'm so funny. Where are you going? What are you
I need to refill this. I can't get across without this.
It's such a joker. Do you even lift?
I gotta like farm this. It's very fun.
This is just like that South Park episode.
What South Park episode?
Oh, the one with World of Warcraft when they like, you know what I'm talking about? World of Warcraft
no.
episode. Alright, never mind. I'm not gonna explain it to you.
I don't deserve it.
There's this like super high level player in World of Warcraft, and all the main kids are playing, and they can't play because he keeps killing everyone like immediately. So they like hide in the woods and just kill these like level one monsters for days until they level up super high. So they're just like farming these little low level things.
That's pretty much what I'm doing now. I wish I'd get a big boy.
Yeah, it's very exciting for our 6 viewers.
I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do. I need to refill this.
Yeah. This is great. We all love it. We all love it. This is what we came here for.
I wish there was an option.
Tim and Matt kill one enemy over and over.
If I would have done better the first time.
Yeah. 5 viewers. Somebody was like, this is terrible. Went down one. You gotta do something. You gotta make it happen.
I don't know what else to do.
You gotta make it happen, Captain.
There's nothing else. There's nothing else to do.
There's nothing else. Man, yeah, Nintendo's great.
Shut up. Yeah, this doesn't at all relate to the pulse-pounding action of Sonic Spinball.
Oh, man. We should play that again.
No. No! What? No!
I love that game.
There's that game that's, like, way better than Sonic Spinball that just came out. We're gonna play after this.
Is it Sonic Spinball 2?
No, it's, like, Yuko's Grand Adventures.
Yuko's Sonic Spinball?
Yeah. Yes.
Almost there.
We are almost there.
Almost got it.
I just
it.
Want a fat boy to come down. One of those big old TVs, as you call them.
Oh, yeah, a little TV. You should get some super speed boots.
This isn't Mega Man X.
Mega Man in space. Look at that worm up there.
Oh, wormy boy.
Are those like boomerangs coming out of there? What is that? Is it supposed to be fire?
What? They're little boomerangs.
Oh, you have to switch before you pick it up, huh?
I think this is enough.
We'll see.
Yeah, we will.
Grunt Monk says do it. I don't know what he means. I think he just means play.
I am. I'm doing it right now. Here
As
we go.
As Queen says, play the game, play the game, play the game.
Mr. Queen himself.
Mr. Queen. Oh, you made it.
Just,
look at that.
Just burly.
Didn't even have to fight that guy all those times you were fighting that guy.
Pistol Joe.
SWAT Team Joe.
Alright.
Munch the bread.
Now we're back to where we were.
We are back, baby. Hey, we're back up to 6 viewers. It got exciting again.
Oh, now we're doing something. Yeah. Now we're making it happen.
Make it happen. Get happen. Up there and fall off that platform again.
Don't. When you hit start, he lets go of the ladder.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing around it. Oh, Mike says we should play Spinball again.
No, fuck no.
Wow.
We've done it already. We beat the whole game.
Well, it just took me longer than usual. Should do a speed run.
It was on SGDQ this year.
Was it really?
Mm-hmm.
Man, was it cool?
I didn't watch that.
How would you pass it?
It's on 24 hours a day. I catch it as much as I can.
But how'd you know
Plus,
it was on there?
Because I looked at the schedule.
Oh, is it online somewhere?
Yeah.
For posterity?
Yep.
For posterior?
The World Cup has been happening at the same time as SGDQ, so on my laptop at work,
yeah,
I have them both streaming at the same time.
If there's one thing I know about you, is that you are always a fan of soccer.
I like soccer. I don't know what the heck... It's like one of the biggest sporting events in the world. I don't know why I'm getting shit for this.
Oh, it's fine. You're doing it, Peter. Oh, it came right back to you. No, oh, the knock! Oh, nice save. Good save! So I think what you should try to do is not get hit by the fire at all.
Thanks. Oh shit, that was close.
Here to help. That was close.
Oh! What?!
Oh, I came and gave a little smooch. He gave you a little smoochy poo.
I don't know if I've ever been killed by him actually running into me.
Killing you, yeah. He just... Plus all that fire probably hurt you a lot.
I don't... I still have a ton of boomerang.
Probably burned you all up.
My all.
It was like, ooh, that was hot.
Too hot to...
Too hot to trot. Got the trots.
I knew you were going to make that joke.
It's too hot to have the trots.
Oh, I would have put money down on that joke being made.
You should have. I would have taken it. I'll take that bet.
Take that action.
Yeah.
God.
So, New Mexico...
Uh-huh. Nude Mexico.
...was hot. But...
Hot in Topeka.
Didn't notice because... So I walked out of the building, it was 99 degrees, but I found out later that it was 99
degrees. It's a dry heat.
It was, yeah, it was so dry, it didn't even bother me. And I was wearing long sleeves.
Why were you wearing long sleeves?
Because it was cold in the building.
What's a man to do?
I was in the building all day, I was going to be cold all day. So I walked out and it was like hot, but it was nice. It was like a blanket. Nice and dry, like my blankets to be. Nice and dry.
Nice and dry.
Nice, warm, and dry. Not like this Midwestern swamp we live in.
Oh my god, it's so gross when it gets humid here.
When it gets humid.
When it's humid.
I mean, because it is humid here. All the time, swamp.
It is mostly humid here.
It's like air soup.
Air soup.
Like, I don't want to breathe. I just want to drink it in. Well, you almost did. Just fell off without even fighting him. You should probably shoot him with it. Wow. That was some... That was great.
I don't have enough power. I think I'm just going to die. Just so I can get everything refilled.
Uh-huh. Look so upset about it, too.
Yeah, I am upset about it. Kill me.
No, I mean your character on the screen.
Kill me. Kill me.
Yeah, lost couple viewers. They were disappointed in you.
I am disappointed in me as well. I should have beat that.
Yeah, where's all your muscle memory from playing this over and over when you were a kid? Because it's the only game you had.
Not the only game I had.
Is that not
kid.
How your childhood
no.
worked? That's how mine worked.
Yeah, this was not the only game I had as a kid.
Oh, that egg hit you right in the head. So, I think a good strategy to employ is... To what? Not let the eggs hit you.
Actually, Jay, if he's still in the chat, my Nintendo was, I believe it was his hand-me-down, like him nice. And his brother's hand-me-down Nintendo.
That's funny, because our Sega was a hand-me-down from my grandma, and then our subsequent PlayStation 2 was a hand-me-down from my aunt.
The first PlayStation 2 I got it on launch day. And it was broken. And there was like a huge nationwide shortage of PS2s. Yeah. Like it was like sold out everywhere. And I was like, oh, cool. So I have to wait like everybody else, even though I pre-ordered this a year ago. But they had like one in stock. They're like, just in case they broke. I was like, this is awesome.
Yeah, I love it when my stuff breaks.
I didn't break it. It was broken when I got it.
Sure. Like that guy who walks out and slams it on the sidewalk in front of everybody waiting in line. Like just to prove their stupid point.
What?
Have you seen those? Like when the PS3 came out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No,
like,
no.
First one in line, they bring it out and smash it on the sidewalk.
Yeah, like...
Games are dumb!
Like, oh, you idiots waited in line for this. Like
you waited in line the same amount just to smash
you
it.
You pizza shit.
Yeah, that's the worst kind. That's too hot for the trots. Right there.
Your dad?
You cop?
Are you a cop? You gotta tell me if you're a cop.
You're a cop.
One of my favorite Twitter jokes is like, this is always this. Anyone who tells you different is a cop.
There are currently no channels hosting us.
No.
That's rude.
We were hosting SGDQ, though.
Yes, that's not the same as someone hosting us.
Nope.
GDQ should host
we
us.
Did have somebody host us that one time.
Yeah,
remember?
They did. We were playing that Sonic game.
We were playing Sonic. Sonic Mania.
Mania. Sonic Mania is my favorite soccer player.
Yes. Sonic Mania is a good game that you got to play, and I'm happy about it.
It was a good game. It was very anticlimactic at the end.
Yeah.
Climactic.
There was no climax.
Yeah, I love a good climax. That's... I saw, what was it? I feel like it was a chip brand or something. It was like Climax Chips or something. Like, maybe it was coffee. But it made me chortle.
Ew. You chortled right here?
Yeah, I was right in the store. They asked me to leave. And I said, you can't tell me where to chortle.
I did it.
Good job.
I did it.
How's this game going to... I want to be the guy you now.
It's not. I just beat the first Wily stage. The Wily stage.
The first Wily stage is over.
Yep.
First of many.
Wily's done. Dr. Wily.
Da-na-na-na. Oh, there's four of these, huh?
Yep.
They all have a dragon at the end?
No. They do not.
God. That's the Pokemon. If I was a bad genius scientist, that's exactly the kind of thing I would invent.
Like Pogomen?
Like, what if I had a pogo stick that was also a man? Well, it's a good thing you picked all these things up throughout the game.
Yep. Well, I didn't really have a choice when you beat him. Oh, no.
Oh
yeah!
Look at...
Winner!
Look at that working out in your favor for no reason.
Definitely... That was an accident. I thought I was doomed. Ooh, there's an extra life in an E-tank? No.
Oh.
I got hit, and then it wouldn't let me get on that ladder again.
Oops.
Whoopsie doopsie.
Whoopsie doopsie. That's how my son says, uh-oh.
What did he say?
He says, Sometimes.
Oh no!
That was way too high. Sometimes he'll throw his sippy cup on the ground and then look at it and look at us and say,
Are you talking about Max?
Yep.
I mean,
what'd you do that for?
Because I wanted to get up here.
Why don't you want to go with all the good stuff? It's already gone.
Well, I just didn't.
Wow, good job with that bomb.
Man. I'm not giving it an inch, are you?
No, no. No, I'm not. Bustin' chops.
Dustin' docks.
Here to kick names and
eat ass.
Take ass. What is it?
No, I think mine was better.
Eat ass. I'm all out of ass. Dare you?
No, I don't. I danced.
I danced. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do just like my great-grandpa.
Doesn't know who I am.
It's sad.
Just kidding. I don't have any great-grandpa.
Man, look at all these loots. Look at all them picking
doing
these.
Doing a sweet dungeon crawl, getting all these loots. Man, there's so many of these drills.
Yeah, but they drop amazing things.
So many of these Anthony Wieners coming down.
You know, for someone who didn't see his schwang, I'm talking a lot about him.
I just think it's hilarious. So fitting for his name. I don't think they're gonna stop.
No, they're not. I was just trying to farm.
Yeah, farm him up. Yeah. Yeah, get it.
How dare you talk to me like that? Don't talk to me or my son ever again.
This is for stinging my wife. No one said anything about that when I sent it. You know what I'm talking about?
No.
You didn't even read it. So here's the scenario.
Here's the scenario.
So
paint a word picture.
Some Twitter person said jellyfish stung my wife at the beach. Right?
I have seen this one. It's so funny.
My wife says pee on it, and then me peeing on the jellyfish. That's for stinging my wife.
That's for stinging my wife. Yeah.
So funny. Ooh. Oh, this is just like Sonic 1.
Nothing is like Sonic 1.
Yeah, in the Marble Hill Zone. Or Marble, Lava Marble. Hot Marble.
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
It's gonna run
out of juice.
I don't want it to.
You gotta go farm again.
Farm again.
Farmigan. It's my last name. Neil Farmigan.
My dad was a Farmigan. I'm a Farmigan.
And my son will be a Farmigan. Because our last name's Farmigan.
By definition.
we're all Farmigans.
That's where we are.
I'm farming just like my father before me. It's like we're doing the whitest Obama impression. Just like my father before me was farming.
Oh, yeah. I forget what the... Here's the boss, but I forget the his weakness.
Is it Dr. Wily's tie clip?
Dr. Wily? What's the weakness?
Cracks me up that in the show he has a tie clip, and he wears it way too low.
Also, I'm close to death.
Aren't we all?
Maybe.
Next time on Tim and Matt Play, the impending black wall of mortality.
That's every day.
Let's talk about that.
That's every day, bro. What is the weakness?
Probably that. It's probably Booble? Faub.
Booble?
Look at that wall bot.
It is Booble.
Booble? Michael Booble?
Oh boy, did I die.
Oh, right at the beginning.
But I got a farm for a 3.
What's 3?
The little crawler man. But luckily they put it right here for easiness.
I guess that is why they did this?
I would say that probably.
You picked him up already? Oh, no, you didn't.
It didn't count?
Nah, rip sauce.
Come to me, my drills.
Pooch.
I just want like a big daddy.
Big old daddy. Big old long legs.
Not kinky enough.
That mechanic is so annoying. It just scrolls through that whole list every time.
Well, they only had so many buttons. There wasn't.
Yeah, you're making a lot of excuses.
Just they worked with what they had. That's what makes the game brilliant. They did so much with so little.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, have you ever even heard of a Mario Brothers?
No, what are they? Mario, Luigi, Mario,
Waluigi, Wario, and Wario, Wario.
Oh, man, look at that big one.
What if it runs out?
No, don't jinx it. I want it.
Oh, halfway.
Yeah, those are good.
Waluigi, Wario. I read a really, in-depth article about, Waluigi's character flaws. How he's like just the shadow shell of a person, because he's just like he's not even the anti someone. He's like the joke based on an anti someone.
Yes. There was somebody drew like a webcomic today, and it was like Waluigi on a therapist couch talking to his therapist. And it was like, do you want to be Waluigi? He's like, I don't know, I've always been Waluigi. And he's just like, yeah, but is that who you want to be? He's like, I don't know, this is all I've ever known. And then it's like, the end panel is him looking in front of the mirror without his, like, suspenders on. And he just goes, Walter? And then there was like, the name at the bottom was like, Walter with the L, like, right side up.
Walter. I think it's like, Wario clearly... is evil Mario. Upside down Mario.
Yes.
But Waluigi...
he's bad Luigi.
Yeah, but that's not like the anti-Luigi. You deal with Wall and...
Fuck!
Yeah, that you messed
that
up.
That sucked!
Like the whole time.
I didn't like that.
Like maybe if Wario was Wamario.
Well, the joke is in Japanese. Like that's what...
Yeah, the joke is always in Japanese.
It is! Warui means bad. So like... Wario and Waluigi, it's like bad Waluigi and bad Mario. It's like a portmanteau.
But the pattern's not the same. Because Luigi's whole name is there.
Well, it's still...
They couldn't go Waluigi. They have to have the consonant, I guess. But then they should have said, well, Mario. Just for fairness. I mean, I get Wario is better. On its own. But when you throw Waluigi in there... you're messing everything up because you've got this whole name.
I love Waluigi. He's right there. Do you see him? He's on my...
I do see him right
he's
there.
He's right up there. His amiibo is front and center.
Yep.
Because he's such a goofy character.
Oh, I just remembered a game I used to play on the DS, which I still have somewhere in my house.
What did you play?
Oh, maybe I gave it to somebody.
Nintendogs?
No, like Mario Twins.
They look the same. Do you mean
they're the same thing?
Do you mean Mario and Luigi?
I don't know if it was called Mario Twins.
It's called Mario and Luigi?
No. It's the one where, like, you can also be the babies. Baby Mario and Baby Luigi?
Yeah, the Mario and Luigi.
Is it called Mario and Luigi?
Yeah.
It's not called Mario
It's an
Twins?
RPG?
Yeah,
Mario and Luigi.
That was fun. Like, you can hop...
Those games are really good.
They hop on each other and do sick moves.
And the comedy in those games is very well written.
Yeah,
very
I liked
funny.
It. It's pretty funny. Pretty good stuff.
Ooh, extra life. I know this is super exciting because I can't fucking recharge my...
Yeah, we still got 5 viewers.
Well, I want to fight that thing.
Yeah, we're all dying to see you fight that thing and die real quick.
I'm not going to die real quick.
Games died quick.
If I was good, this would be over by now.
Tim and Matt die quick.
But this, I'm not good.
Actually, it's just Matt dies quick. This week on Tim loses his rings and Matt dies quick. Oh, you missed
it. That's okay. I think I have enough.
You missed it. Oh, look at your dead eyes.
Come on. That sucks shit.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Wow.
I'm so done.
Wow.
That's
right. I had a lot of trouble the first time I played Mega Man 2.
Sucks.
Mega Man 2, 2. And also, oh, you got an oh no. Well, I think that was a long time ago. Yeah. Boom those drills. Boom them. Get the boom.
Why don't these, like, have any good, like,
pew, 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 pew.
I am playing the difficult mode. Maybe the drop rate's different in it.
Now he tells us.
You knew this.
He's on difficult. No, I don't know. Was I supposed to know?
I don't know.
I didn't pay any attention.
This is the first time you could charge as Mega Man. It's just this one weapon.
Charge!
Boom.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Did you get that from somebody?
Heat Man.
Heat Man. But you, so you could have been doing that.
Doing what?
The heat thing.
Well, it's already out.
Yeah, but you could have been doing it like the whole game after you beat Heatman.
Yeah, but I haven't had to use it.
Oh, you mean because this is Mega Man 2? You mean like in this game, this first time you could charge as
yeah,
Mega Man?
Yeah, because in the first game you couldn't charge at all. But like after, I think 4, you could actually charge on the Buster Shot. Like, I can hold it, it's not going to do anything.
Right, right, right.
Oh, this is boring!
Four viewers.
Yep. I don't want to farm this either. This is really boring.
Couldn't have been our witty banter.
And I keep getting more lives.
Get those ups.
Well,
get those extra mans.
Hopefully the banter is carrying us because the gameplay isn't.
Extra mans.
Extra Mega Man.
Extra Mega Mans.
I just want like a real good one.
Real good one. Everyone's waiting for a real good one. You know? Just waiting for the real good one to come along.
Everyone's big good one to come along.
Yep. Pew, pew, pew. There's no drills coming.
No, let's see if I can not fuck this up. Alright, let me use that big dick energy.
Oh, yeah.
Nope! Nope!
What's going on? Like, how come you're throwing that up so high?
I'm not trying to. I'm just doing it, like, the regular way. Are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah. I'm about dead.
Yeah.
Okay. Should I use my E-Tank and make a mistake here?
No, use it up. YOLO. It's like I always say.
Maybe I should YOLO?
I mean, is it gone forever?
Yeah.
But if you use the...
I already used it. It's too late.
But I mean, if you use your, like... if you put in the password, you'll still have it.
No, I won't.
Dang. But didn't you before? Oh, because you got it after.
Yep.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Pew!
Alright, let's do this.
Gotta put that buble on.
Michael Bubble.
Are you already the Bubble Man? Oh, you are. That's what got you last time.
Fuck.
Uck Finn.
God!
Yeah,
bless
man.
It.
It's almost like it was just wherever you were standing.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to go through this again. Just kill me. Just kill me.
That's what our 4 viewers are thinking.
Death won't even come fast.
It's probably because you're not standing still. That's how it finds you.
Kill me drills. this stomper and get me. Alright. Cool. We're back at the start, but... at least we got the refill.
All right. Oh, wow.
Wah, wah.
Kill me.
Just kill me now.
Wait, just ran out. Wait, fuck. Well, I guess I could just die again and get all my points back while you're texting whoever.
I'm so sorry.
You're supposed to be entertaining the crew.
The crew. Alright, yep. Just trying to find a babysitter for Saturday.
You got cool stuff happening Saturday?
Yeah, a coworker's wedding.
Cool.
Yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool.
I have a thing Saturday. Another thing.
You got a thing? Gross. Yeah.
Well, there's a protest, and then there is also,
it's a wedding.
No, don't marry him!
Actually, he's the coworker.
Is that his nickname?
I'm Fred the coworker Durst.
Durst.
Yeah, I don't know why Fred Durst came out of my mouth. He just did.
Oh my gosh. You have an era of music, I will tell you that.
Oh, that guy's up too. Probably, I am not a Durst fan.
Probably.
I'm not a Durst fan.
Drinking some hot dog flavored water.
Fred Durst. What a great name, though.
More like Fred Worst.
Durst. Ah. He was, like, getting hit a lot.
Yeah, it's my favorite thing.
Seems like it. Good one. There's like 2E tanks in that path.
2E tanks.
Can you hold 2E tanks?
Yes, you can hold up to 4.
Dang, seems like you should have gone that way and gotten those 2E
tanks. I tried and then I died, so I didn't.
I tried and then I died.
I tried and I tried.
I tried and then I died.
Metal prepares me.
Dr. Wily's like, hey, I'm just gonna make sure whoever goes down this hallway is super crapped on.
Yeah, hey. Like, why didn't you make your whole fortress like this?
Right, like, we only had the money for this one hallway.
He also had one in Metal Man stage.
He's like, hey, how's your ass?
Is it grass?
Is it grass yet? Still keeping it fresh?
Man, I'm getting a lot of these big old pellets, but not a lot of...
Remember when people used to say yeet all the time?
Yeet! This bitch is empty. Yeet!
Yeet! Or skeet?
I don't think I've ever said skeet outside skeet. Outside the song.
Really?
Yeah, well, why would you say that?
I don't know. Skeet, skeet. Gang, gang, gang.
Gang, gang.
Kids are cool.
So cool.
They say the darndest things.
So cool. Are you getting any hot chats?
Oh, Iggy says, yay, protests.
Yeah, hell yeah. Keep these families together, dog. There's nothing I can do. I'm going to try something nifty here.
I don't know, Mang. Do you need to do something nifty?
I'd like to. I did it.
All right.
Successfully.
Nifty gifties. They are nifty.
Alright.
Doodaloo-doo. Bubbled up.
Bubble yum.
That smells good.
That's no good.
Oh, look, you avoided it. And the next one's gonna be on the right. I told you.
I tried.
You didn't try.
I didn't try.
You didn't try hard at all.
I didn't at all.
Is he gonna shoot at you?
did.
Did you see how far that bubble popped up?
Bubble.
Ah! Negative. You should try not to stand on those. Because they're going to turn into robots.
I'm not trying to stand on them. I did it!
Oh, look at you. Good job.
Boom, 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 boom!
Yay!
Boom, boom, boom!
Monochrome Man did it. Bling! Except when he blinks, his face turns peach. But who among us?
Who among us?
Homunculus.
Well, it's about an hour.
Yeah, killing it there.
We can kill it here.
Let's do it.
Okay.
And we're at an hour and 3 minutes.
Yeah, we're going to finish Mega Man 2 next time we play.
Next time. Thanks for sticking with us.
Yeah, sorry I've had to farm forever. This game is really good. Don't listen to Tim. I like it.
Oh, I didn't say the game was bad.
You did.
Just said you were bad at playing it.
No, you were continually making fun of the game.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's true.
Well, it's not Vangers.
Oh, my God. Thank God for that.
This guy's wearing a wire.
Well, next time.
On the next time.